Barrett. I'm trying to bulletproof dog training. Today I have Daisy with me. Daisy's a cocker spaniel. She has a very tough spirit. She's been trying to go after all the other dogs, bigger dogs than her. A little wild. She kind of jumps at me a couple times as well. She doesn't want to stay in a sit or anything like that. So hopefully this 15 days will change Daisy and make her a better dog for a few days. They drove about 5 hours just to drop her off. So come back in 15 days, check out Daisy the Cocker Spaniel, and hopefully I'll have her squared away.
We'll be right back. Daisy, and she's been here 2 weeks, and she is so different than when I dropped her off. She's my little girl, but let me tell you, she is so much better behaved. And Aaron, who is her trainer, has done an outstanding job. Aaron has kept me up to date and sent me pictures and videos of her as she went through her training. He explained things to me as to what they were working on, and I just am so excited to take her home. Yes, I'm going to take you home. And just to continue to work and refine the skills that she's already learned. And I just can't thank you all enough. I really, really can't.